Zahara was born in a township outside East London. Zahara started singing in her school's choir when she was 6 years old, and at the age of 9 she was asked to join the senior choir because of her strong voice. Her stage name means blooming flower. As a child, she was known by the nickname Spinach. Zahara started her career singing on the streets of East London. She was signed to the label TS Records. Her first album was released in 2011. The album sold out within 72 hours. By 19 days later, the album sold more than 100,000 copies, reaching double platinum status in South Africa. This made her the second musician to reach this figure in such record time after Brenda Fassie. Zahara released her first live DVD The Beginning Live in 2012, featuring X Factor USA contestant Leroy Bell. The DVD reached platinum in 1 day, according to the standards set by the recording industry of South Africa. On May 1, 2012, at the annual South African Music Awards, Zahara won 8 awards, including Best Female Artist and Album of the Year. In 2013, Zahara released her studio album. Which won 3 South African Music Awards for Best Selling Album, Best R&B, Soul and Reggae Album and Best Female Artist of the Year. The same year, Nelson Mandela invited her to his home to perform a private bedside concert. She then composed Nelson Mandela in his honor and released it. In July 2014, Zahara's younger brother was murdered in East London. According to Zahara, she went through a period of depression after his death, but recovered enough for the 2015 release of Country Girl. In 2015 at the Eastern Cape Music Awards, she won the 2 awards, Best Female and Best Artist 3. In early 2017, Zahara signed with Warner Music South Africa. On October 13, 2017, she released her 4th studio album. The album went gold after only 6 hours. To further support the album, Zahara embarked on her Africa All-Star Music Festival, visiting 3 venues in United States. The tour began in Toronto, Canada, on August 17, 2019, and concluded on August 24, 2019, in Washington, D.C. Her 4th album won Best Female Act at the 2018 Next Generation Entertainment Awards. After a break of 4 years, Zahara announced her 5th studio album on Cape Talk site, and later released the album's lead single, Nyamezela, on May 7, 2021. On July 30, 2021, she released a 2nd single, Nkoba Yam. The album was initially set to be released on July 2021, but was delayed due to COVID-19 lockdowns and finally released on August 13, 2021. In 2021, she made her television debut as guest judge for Idol South Africa Season 17. She also have an amapiano song called Thandoza featuring Thabo Joma. She did have her ups and downs through the industry, but she never gave up as she is still going strong and sharing her talent throughout the world.